rien, dites-vous, ouais. Faites pas.
Huh?
this stink.
Someone, please! This is awful.
Help!
The poor devil needs help.
Miss Attaway.
Yes, may I? Oh, splendid. You're here to murder me.
I what?
No matter. Everyone has a prize. Is this enough?
I'm not here to kill you.
Then what's your game?
Mr. Starrick and the Milner Company have blocked your ambitions long enough. I have a business proposition for you.
Wonderful. Come with me. We have much to discuss, Mr.
Jacob Fry. At your service.
Truer words were never spoken.
If you'd be so kind as to take the reins. You must understand, I've received threats against my life. North England has all but waged war on me since Mr. Starrick forged out his company. And no offense, I hope, but you do look the killing type.
I doubt I shall ever recover from such a slight.
What then is your interest in my redemption, Mr. Fry?
I sense an opportunity that will benefit us both.
Do you?
Is that so hard to believe?
Whatever your intentions, it will be quite the tonic to strike back against Milner and Starrick. I have a word. That's what the Milner's. I can't lose another bus. Get away from my bus.
Malcolm Milner, Starrick's puppet himself.
Oh, you twats! This park scene needs to make it to the Attaway Depot.
He thinks he can burn my buses. Let's give him a taste of his own medicine.
Let's give him the whole damn bottle. We'll turn Milner's park scene against him. But I'll need help from my gang.
Such entrepreneurial instinct, Mr. Fry. I shall leave you to it.
Thank you.
Tell me something.
They opened a new pie shop on Fleet Street. Brave move considering what happened in the last one.
Not interested in how the meat pie is made, eh?
Take him out. Heave-ho, Jacob. Primed and ready.
Already. You're hired. Though I have more business planned for us both. Drop a note to my secretary to make an appointment, and I shall reveal the next step in our scheme.
I don't actually work. Like that.
Sorry! Is that your son? You think it's not how you can touch me? be pushing up daisies, eh? Oh! Someone's gone and left a dead body out here.
Right! I'm coming!
Mr. Fry, I told you to make an appointment.
My schedule was open.
You're fortunate I like you.
Internal combustion engines.
8 small syllables that mean a great deal of money. The engines will be delivered to Milner by train. Secure them for me, and he will be devastated.
I'll need a second train to pull this off. And I think I know just the man.
So we have a deal, Mr. Fry?
You're fortunate I like you, Miss Attaway.
Thank you.
that a girl? Whoa, there! That's the way.
So, what do you want, Fry?
What makes you so sure I want something? Perhaps I saved you out of the kindness of my own heart.
Come on, let me tell you about the job.
A lot of cargo there.
Just be sure to make the transfer.
Give him hell. Hurry up, man!
Thank you. day, get cracking.
This one.
The internal combustion engine. The end of horse-drawn transport. It's like gazing into the future.
What is the going rate for the future, do you think?
We're not selling them.
You're giving them to your contact?
You'd be paid all the same.
Who is this Pearl, anyway? How long have you been working with her?
She's a business partner. That's all you need to know.
Didn't make it to la-dee-da. Slap some gold leaf here and there. I gave the wood a splash of shellac. Upholstered the lot. And how do you like the lampshades?